Good evening. The day started with grim news. Four Sydney surfers missing in waters off Indonesia. Then a stunning breakthrough. 36 hours staying afloat on their boards after their boat went down, they were found. And Nine News was there when word came through all were alive and well.
Off the island of Sumatra in the middle of the ocean, all alone, the moment three missing Australian surfers are found.
Where's Elliot? That's Artie. That's Artie, right?
Yeah, have you got Elliot?
Elliot is Elliot Foote. He paddled to a nearby surf resort with a bad case of board rash, but otherwise well. They are the lucky four. Elliot Foote, Steph Weiss, Jordan Short and Will Teagle. We were talking to Elliot's dad, Peter Bronte, when he received the message.
Hey, Dad, Elliot here. I'm alive. Safe now. Love you. Chat later.
Elliot, his girlfriend Steph and two other mates went missing on Sunday night. They were on this rickety fishing boat when it hit a storm. One crew member is still missing. Steph's parents got a call from the boat captain who found them.
He just said, Wayne, I've got someone to talk to you. And yeah, that was tough.
We
it was my daughter
voice.
And I heard her and she said, hi, Dad.
It started with two boats carrying 12 Australians. They left Nias Island off Sumatra, headed for a surf resort on Penang Island. Bad weather forced one boat carrying eight to seek shelter. The other boat, with the lucky four, carried on and was caught in a storm. 2 hours before, Peter got the good news. He was on edge.
There's, another side it could go.
One message, I'm alive. And Peter was a new man.
It's just so typical of him, you know, just to do that. Like, I'm safe, I'm alive, it's all good, you know, talk later. You know, that's, there's no sign of, oh my God, I'm coming home, you know, like, yeah, no, it's great. Yeah, it's good news.
Elliot and his mate started surfing here at Bronte Beach when they were in primary school. Now, two decades on, that knowledge of the ocean and being comfortable in it has probably saved their lives. Will Teagle's sister, Amy, never gave up.
They're all born and bred in the water, very, very competent in the water, very much thrill seekers as well. So I hope they've enjoyed part of it more than we have.
They went to Indonesia for adventure and found it, a story they'll be retelling for years. But all that can wait. They're in no rush to come home. There's Elliot's 30th birthday to celebrate, and it'll be quite the party. Mark Burrows, Nine News.
The Sydney Morning Herald's Chris Barrett is on an island off the coast of Sumatra, Indonesia, and he filed us this report a short time ago.
I'm here in Nias, where the friends boarded the boats to take them to their private surf retreat. It's not all happy news here. The search is ongoing for the last Indonesian crew member still missing at sea. It was a huge operation to try to find this group. Indonesian police and military were joined by a number of Australians who were helping operate search vessels, as well as a local surf group run by Australians around the Banyak Islands. All 12 friends are now safely at Penang Resort, which offers a castaway lifestyle for keen surfers. The four survivors now on the other side of their own castaway experience.
The Sydney Morning Herald's Chris Barrett reporting to us.